Nice to see you. Nice to see you again. Oh. Board.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
This.
You don't look hurt.
Are you looking at me?
It's locked for a reason. Don't get any ideas.
Good to see you. Did you hear about the fight in the Muddy River last night?
Yeah, Mel's going to have to check.
Don't mind. Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
Morning. I'm Diego, the acolyte. Saint. What are you talking? I forgive you.
Good to see you.
Though he may seem safe for the moment, he is bleeding.
Don't mind me.
Stay chill, dude.
Get away with terrorizing this town. Not while it's under the protection of the Mechanist.
You and your pathetic tin cans are no match for my army.
The citizens of this town have nothing to fear. The Mechanist is here to protect them.
Ha! We'll see about that. Attack my ant soldiers! Destroy this fool and his tin toys!
Your foes, my steadfast creation! Show the burn of humanity's true power! Something you'll never be!
Fool! Humanity's creations were the seeds of their undoing. And now, the world will belong to the antagonizer!
Are you all right? You aren't hurt, are you? I'd like to apologize for the rude welcome. Those two have been a bit of a... Name's Ro. Uncle Ro to most. Welcome to Canterbury Commons. The, mechanist and the ant agonizer. That's just what they call themselves. A while ago, we were attacked by the ant agonizer, that woman with the ants, obviously. The mechanists say, well, that was all well and good, but I swear their fights are getting bigger, and it's been driving off the merchant. Oh, that's terrific! I knew you'd help out. Knew it in my gut, and it's never steered me wrong on a deal yet. Find where the ant agonizer and the mechanist hide and convince them to stop or otherwise end their hostility, and you'll earn 200 caps. You only need to stop one of them. You drive a hard bargain. If it'll help. Guy used to take care of a rope. Glad. Ha!